today we are going to make baked pasta with eggplant. So as a part of pre-preparation, I am boiling these tomatoes and pasta. And now we will marinate eggplants with the help of normal cooking oil. And we will season it with black pepper and salt. We brush it with cooking oil and now sprinkling salt and pepper over it. We have greased the tray with cooking oil slightly and we will put these eggplant slices evenly all over. And we will place it in a preheated oven for 5 to 10 minutes. You can see the eggplants are half done. So we'll simply remove it from the oven and keep it aside. Here I have made pizza sauce, which you can view in our earlier videos of making Italian pizza, homemade pizza. Now we will make white sauce, for which I have taken 1 cup of maida, 2 cups of milk, 3 cups of water. We will add approximately 2 tablespoons of sugar, little bit of salt, and a pinch of black pepper, and blend it with the help of blender. Add approximately 1 tablespoon of butter to a non-stick pan, and as the butter starts melting, spread it all over so that it doesn't stick. You can see the butter has started melting, and we will pour this mixture to the pan. And you have to stir it continuously so that no lumps are formed. Be careful that lumps should not form. Now, as the mixture has thickened a bit, we will add shredded cheese, 2 to 3 tablespoons, and mix it well till the cheese melts. As the gravy has, white sauce has completely thickened, we will add the boiled pasta to it and mix it well. Now we are reaching towards the final stage of our baked pasta with eggplant, or you can also name it as layered baked omelette. We will brush this baking tray with slight butter. If you like your baked dish to be a little spicy, you can add a little bit of green sauce to your pasta. Before you start layering your baked dish, keep the oven for preheating at 200 degrees for 5 minutes. Start. And now we will start layering our baked dish. First layer would be of eggplants. Spread the eggplant slices all over. I am cutting it into small pieces to cover the corners. In the prepared pizza sauce, we will add parboiled vegetables and mix it well. We will layer it on the eggplant slices. And last but not least, we will layer our white pasta on the pizza base mixed with vegetables. Parboiled vegetables can be taken of your choice. I have taken cauliflower, carrot, capsicum, French beans, and green peas. And last but not least, we will spread finely shredded cheese over the baked dish. And top it with Italian seasonings of your choice. And it's ready to go to the oven for almost 8 to 10 minutes, or till the top of the cheese gets little golden. You can adjust the temperature of the oven as per the models available with you. I have kept it on 175. Now we will prepare butter for garlic bread. I have used Khushi's Garlic Magic. We have to simply add it to normal table butter or Amul salted butter. And if you have spread cheese, you can also add half of the spread cheese to it. This is very simple. You can simply mix it with the butter, spread it on the bread, and have it with any baked dish or as it is. Spread the butter mix on the bread. Ta-da! It is all ready. You can see the brown cheese on the edges. It's all ready to serve. It's all ready. You can see the brown cheese on the edges and in between. And now we will make garlic breads. We have topped the garlic bread with cheese, little bit of cheese, and put it in oven. And heat it for 4 to 5 minutes. 175 degrees. And ta-da! It is all ready to serve. Our layer baked au gratin, or you can say baked pasta with eggplant.